We are at 537 Oceana Drive in Dillon Beach. We're looking at an exterior shingles. The owner called me. They purchased the house, I think, about a year or so ago for a vacation house. And so they want to get the shingles all stained or sealed. And it looks like they've never been treated. It looks like they're just redwood shingles. They're just grayed out. So, which makes our job a little easier. So first off, we have a partition fence here that goes, it kind of ends right here in the bushes. Corner turns right there. So it's about an 8-foot section right here with a gate. So you have a slat gate opening up into the garbage area there, and there's the continuation of that wall. Goes around. And this is the enclosure for the trash and firewood and whatever. So anyway, we have some work to do in there. There's a plywood roof on this. I don't know if we need to really do much with it, but anyway, if we spray stain in here, might as well just hit it all. We have a caged-in area for firewood. And the same deal. The plywood roof goes in, but the shingles go behind the firewood there. And then we have an enclosure here for, I don't know if it's AC or I can't open it, or hot tub or something. So it rolls around. The corners are kind of bullnose corners on the house itself. So this is just the enclosure, and then the inside of these gates is just plywood. So it is right on the ocean. Okay, we got one single garage door. That's horizontal panels to match the gate. Shingles all the way around. Slat ceiling. The eaves are all soffitted with, looks like 1x3s. So it needs to be completely bleached. The whole house has soffitted eaves. Goes down into a walkway there. We'll go down there next. Windows are all vinyl. You got stained front doors, which will probably need to be sanded down and some marine varnish put on them. Upper section up there, we'll take a look at that next. And we got a double car garage on this side over here. So with the rounded edges. I have to see, I might have to come back up this way. So for now, let's go down this walkway here. We have one stained and sealed door here. It has some weathering. I think I'll probably stand some attention. And we got a staircase here. So it goes up to a second floor here. So we have to kind of stage this to get in here, which is not a problem. We can put a ladder up right there, plank coming this way, right off these stairs, if we had to. Okay, is the back side of the house. And right in there is the outside of the trash enclosure we were in earlier. So we got a little separate, I don't know what this is exactly. Take a look. It's like a little, tall toy house or something. Anyway, let's get a look at this fence from the outside. That's the trash enclosure there. And it's spaced away from the house. So we do have a section in there to get to. You could walk on top of this roof here. So that'll give you access to all that upper area there. This little house here, you have a slatted little walkway going up. Let's see what this turns into here. Oh, it is a little playhouse. Interesting. So we'll include this in the scope of the work. Okay, upper deck up here. glass enclosure for the most part. So that's pretty easy to get to there, because you can get everything off the deck. And down below, hot tub enclosure here. And all these piers are probably solid redwood, I'm guessing. The mildew on the bottom side of the deck. It has a Trex deck on it, so you won't be doing any stain on the deck itself. Soffitted roof over here, over the back. It's a master bedroom or one of these. And this is a vacation rental. So it's really actually pretty easy access everywhere. Let's walk around here. And there's that front corner going out to the front that way. This side here, yeah, you can easily get up there with probably a 16 or maybe a 20 at the most right there. Up on the roof, you do have a little reveal up there. That little section of roof going up there. Solar panels, gotta watch out for. And today is November 7th, and it's beautiful out here. Okay, there's this corner revealed here. Now that's the back side of the garage right there. The driveway's right through there. You can just, you can probably put a 16 right up there, climb up to that upper roof. Gutters are all just bronze. Up there we just have a fascia board that'll get stained. And that's that little passageway to the front driveway right there. So it's could be a nice little job. Fairly easy to get around everywhere, which is good. So that little passage down there, down the stairs, is the only place where you'd need a larger ladder, just down that staircase. Aside from that, everything else is right at ground level, pretty much.